leveza de quem se expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano sancofado. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Fincado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obra. Quem vive e guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano sancofado. A leveza de quem se expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano sancofado. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Fincado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obra. Quem vive guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Baobá! Eu sou a folha que desprendeu. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Eu sou a folha da obra. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game though.
A look at the starting 11 for United. Steve Mondonda is the keeper. Giorgio Chiellini starts alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. And the lead striker today is Antoine Griezmann. Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Good movement. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Can he finish? Oh, really good reflexes, and danger averted. And the short option preferred. Not a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag, favouring the short one. Neymar ready. And they deal with the threat this time. Griezmann. Gareth Bale. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Bale. Griezmann! And able to get a body in the way. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Pulls it back. Dembele. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not a yellow card. The ref has got that right.
And the keeper denies them from the spot. And short it is. And looking towards the back post. The cross played over, and work to do defensively. Well, no damage done. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. This could square the game. Chiellini keeps it out. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending.
The club website or contact the ticket office for more information.
Effective challenge. He continues his run. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Casemiro. Jordan Amavi with it. Griezmann. Amavi. Now Casemiro. Maxima. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. Can they extend their lead? And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Now, how about the short corner? Amavi. Raphael Varane. Oh, and the flag goes up.
Well, he needs to be more aware there. He didn't work hard enough to stay onside.
Neymar. And it's still on for him. Dembele. And Mohamed Salah now. Terrific piece of anticipation. Short corner favoured. He cuts it back. Pull it. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Wonderfully weighted pass. Speculative effort. Oh, goodness gracious me! It's a special, special goal from miles out. So, 2-0 now. This is looking threatening, but really sticking to the task defensively. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Simple for the keeper. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Good pressure, can they make something of this? Griezmann! Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Who can they pick out? Keeper did his job to begin with. Pelé trying to chisel a chance out of it. Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. Chance to cross. Let's fly here. And foiled only by the crossbar.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in. So unlucky not to score there. Cracking effort, you have to say.
Barella, Casemiro. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Getting forward. Dembele. Could pull one back here. But no! What a glorious opportunity squandered to get back into this.
Well, that had to go in, didn't it? I just can't see them turning this around now.
Really nice ball. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. That is that for the first half here. So the ball moving again, United having already made a big first half statement. Neymar moving with authority. Cuts it back. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Dembele. Mendy. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. This might be ideal for the counter. He's in with a chance. He got a good palm on it. Well, he might be onto something. And not cleared away properly. And in at the second time of asking. Just what was required. And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Pelé. Chiellini. Amavi. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Griezmann, Saint-Maximin, and the pass from Gareth Bale intercepted. Counter-attacking very much an option. Salah. This could be dangerous if he's not careful. Pelé. This looks threatening. Griezmann! Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And now they have the ball back. Oh, a nice looking pass. Griezmann. Ousmane Dembele prepared to fire. It might still be problematic. Breaking at pace. And that was a very fine read. On and on he goes. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. João Cancelo. This looks more than decent. Well, it's a good deflection. Action, that'll be a corner. So making the substitution now. Well, he took care of it defensively. 20 minutes to go. Casemiro. What can they do from here? But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Mendy. Ball with Maxima. Maxima. Ruud Gullit. Conte now. Maxima. Superb block. Conte. Another block. Could be a chance to break here. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Maximan. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Throw-ins given. Very quick thinking there. Salah. Mendy. Here's Mbappe. Conte, and what a magical save it was! Short corner favoured. Played towards the back post. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
They've regained possession. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And it's gone over the line. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Felipe Anderson. And so into the final 5 minutes. He's given the ball away here, Salah. And a throw-in forthcoming. Cutting infield here. João Cancelo. Conte. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Not the pass he had in mind. Bodies forward and the break looks on. They need to get bodies back. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Chances on. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitor. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals coming right up. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, Derek, they were frustrated in their last game, so today they need to put in a good performance and, more importantly, get a good result. Let's hope they put on a show here.
A look at the starting 11 for United. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Sadio Mane starts with Ousmane Dembele in central midfield. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe. Dembele. Chance to play it in. The cutback. No, just the tackle that was needed. Mane. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. And the short option preferred. The delivery towards the back post. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. Well, in any game, Sadio Mane is likely to be an important contributor. Stuart, what kind of display do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Very comfortable when in possession. Neymar. And he's fired it against the post. Dembele. Oh, great defending. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. Alexander Arnold. Sadio Mane now. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Neymar. Might really be able to trouble them here. And Mohamed Salah now. And Dembele's given it away. Dembele. It's a corner. Taken short. The delivery from Salah here. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Joao Cancelo. Pulit. Can they forge ahead? Tremendous block. Well, offside by the merest of margins. Valverde. There to win it back.
Well, there it is. The visitors have completely dominated the game in the last 15 minutes. They're creating plenty of chances and looking a constant threat. You feel they have to take the lead at some point with this sort of domination.
Pull it. Mendy. Can they take the lead? A goal! 1-0! A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Alexander Arnold. Really closing him down. Dembele. Here's Ronaldo. Could play it in. Oh, he looks threatening. Mendy. Pull it. And here's Dembele. And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front. Well, a second goal for them here. Good looking sequence. But they took care of the situation defensively. Dembele. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Pull it. Neymar. Pull it. And a chance, Joao Cancelo. Salah!
Free us from change how you all in there. Government indulging in some. Ignoring all my people in a protest.
It's for my people. Free all my people. For all my people. It's for my people. Free all my people. Free all my people.
We don't want to chat until our people free. Release all of my brothers on a church, please. You don't get to tax me on what God gave me. Paying for hypnosis off the TV screen. No. No. So much confusion unto my people. All disillusion for in my people. And disillusion poisons my people. Suppress my people, oppress my people. No.
Girl, you wanna know? I bet you really wanna know. Can't stand me, can't blame me, can't handle me, no. I'm so far away now. Now to the party. So far away now. Ain't nobody.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Yeah, this will be a tougher test today, Derek. They need to be at their best, but I thought they were excellent last time out.
Top class defending. The first 11 for Raiders. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Giorgio Chiellini starts alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. And lining up through the middle in attack today is Kylian Mbappe. Ronaldo. That is a tackle and a half. Raphael Varane. Salah. It's with Joao Cancelo. Pulit. Mendy. Saint-Maximin. Teammate in support. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. Now the pressure being exerted.
Well, what a start to the game that would have been. They certainly can't come closer than that.
Vinicius Junior. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Can he give them the advantage? Chance, maybe. Bad pass. Vieira. Barella. Raphael Varane. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. And space to exploit, maybe. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Ronaldo. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Pulit. Dembele. Now Neymar. Is it going to be? In it goes! The opening goal in this contest. Well, the Raiders restart the match. Is there to be a response from them here? There needs to be. Gareth Bale. Ronaldo. Patrick Vieira. Well, a promising move from the Raiders. Joao Cancelo. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. And a struggle to get it away properly. Vieira. João Cancelo. A routine save. João Cancelo. Chance to play it in. High quality defending. And Neymar. A sloppy pass. Vieira is with Vinicius Junior. And the Raiders moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Dembele. Can he do it? It could be up for grabs. And the keeper deals with the danger. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. Still not clear. Well, it came to nothing in the end. João Cancelo. Oh, great vision. Bale. Here's Vinicius Junior. Vieira. On to Bale. Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
He'll certainly be disappointed with that. That was a poor effort.
Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And space for the cross. Mendy. Now with Hummels. Neymar. A superb save. And deciding to go short with this one. A delivery from Salah here. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Vieira is with Vinicius Junior. Barella. João Cancelo. Danger here as he runs at them. Oh, the threat is there. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So the second half is underway. Let's find out if the Raiders can bounce back here. Neymar. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Defensive resilience to shut them down. That's very effective. Good high pressing. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Oh, a lovely incisive pass. That's all they can conjure for now. Well, far from the ideal pass. And Neymar! And an astute piece of defending. Barella. Here's Valverde. Barella has it. Vinicius Junior. Oh, they've lost it. Ruud Gullit. Neymar. Oh, he's given the ball away. Promising attack this. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And Mohamed Salah now. Pulit. And here's Dembele. Saint-Maximin. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Barella. Mbappe. Vinicius Junior. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. And a timely intervention. And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
And I think everybody in the ground could see that was always going to be offside.
Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Defensive efficiency personified. On the offensive. Neymar. Was an important piece of defending. Barella. Ronaldo on the ball. This could level it. Oh, he's missed it. He'll be kicking himself.
Well, the opportunity presented itself, and they really should be level. They have to be more composed, more clinical if they want to get back into this.
Mendy. And threading it forward. Well, flinging himself at it. And time for the change now. Short corner it is. Chance here. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. So 2-0 now. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And into the last 20 minutes. Federico Valverde. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Ronaldo. Mane. Vinicius. An effective challenge. Dembele. They need to get tighter. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And the ball's gone. That's a useful cross. Mbappe. Mane. And unable to keep possession. Just 10 minutes to go. Mane. Mbappe. Could reduce the deficit. And nicely parried away. Dembele, promising looking ball. It's got to be Neymar, and denied by the keeper. Impressive. Well, opting for the short corner. Crossed accurately towards the far post. And he did what he had to do defensively. Ronaldo. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Salah. Oh, great piece of individual skill. And he might be through here. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. And we will have just one additional minute. Saint-Maximin. Neymar. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw...
Sometimes I get why people lose it.
I
wonder if they couldn't show it, would they even do it?
Would you even do it?
I guess we're about to find out now. What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone?
Do you?
Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your followers gone? When your followers gone?
What you gonna do, man?
What you gonna do when your followers gone? When your followers gone?
Yourself when you don't have your phone, will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your followers gone? When your followers gone?
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is decision day in the Champions Finals. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, they're in good form, Derek. They're playing some lovely football and they're hard to beat. So I'm expecting another solid display from them today. Let's hope I'm right.
Ruud Gullit. Joao Cancelo. And attempting the throw ball. Now he's got to stay calm. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. So the match is restarted. 1-0 here. Neymar playing with purpose and control. Ruud Gullit. This is Salah. Neymar. Saint-Maximin. And space to cross it. Bit of a landmark occasion for Raphael Varane, as today will be his 100th appearance for the club.
Well, what a signing he's been. He's improved the squad.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart.
Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem, trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream, and a couple called me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me better, cause these terms are cool, never made me clever. Too cool a fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never. So, got a craft, put the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start, and I stunk like a fart, but the heart my work, I mean murking it. And now it's 5 years gone, I've been doing it strong, working night till dawn, and they singing my song. Nobody telling me I'm doing it wrong, cause I was telling them not really, I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight, with the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight, with the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Little black brother with a dream, that's faced and placed in a diamond in the dream. Part of the team, but I was David. Never let it ruin the dream, cause I was hitting up a giant that was bigger than Moses, bigger than me. Couldn't see the ghost that's living in me, cause I was just a relevant host with a degree. You could say I was better than most, cause I kept on working, put the time in. Though they hate, see, I kept on shining. Now the flow's dividing, ultrasounding, and I will never stop trying. I'm tightening until the flow get them shook like lightning and make the smile in their face excitement. See, I was told that's my one assignment. And now I'm telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight, the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen.